Wallabies great David Pocock will enter Parliament. He has defeated Liberal Senator Zed Seselja for the second ACT spot. The Australian Electoral Commission confirmed its count in the capital this morning. The independent candidate who received funding from Simon Holmes A Court's Climate 200 campaign will enter the Senate alongside Labor's Katy Gallagher, who comfortably held onto the first ACT seat. David Pocock's election to Parliament sets him up as a key player on the Senate crossbench.